safe in All-Star event. There's a lot of drama. It always seems to come down to the wire. Well, let's get it on.
Well, it's an event that I really enjoy, guys. You know, anytime you get the best shooters in the NBA together to duke it out, it's going to be a good time. These guys on this roster tonight can all really struggle.
Here we go with Damian Lillard. He'll have 60 seconds to try and make his way through five racks, each one containing four regular balls, and then the two-point money ball.
The maximum score is 30 points, Kevin, but you've got to get into a really good rhythm right off the bat.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, it's usually pretty easy to tell right away whether a player has it or not.
You know, the importance of getting into a rhythm early can't be understated. I mean, it's not a make-one-miss-one kind of deal. You need to get on the roll.
Yeah, that's correct, Clark. I mean, there's going to be ebbs and flows during the contest, but I think the winner will always string together at least one run where he makes five or six in a row. Preferably with a couple of money balls involved here as well.
Down to the final rack.
Come on now.
That's five in a row. You better get it together. He's sitting at just 9 points as the round comes to an end. There was just something off about him in that round.
Well, he missed three of the five money balls, so he didn't do himself any favors in that department. Those are six big points that he left on the table.
A rough patch right now.
And so we'll see Rain Man.
You know, in the three-point contest, these guys are really on an island out there. I mean, you're used to sharing the court with nine other guys. Four of them are your teammates, and now it's just you out there. And that's a little bit of a golf, tennis, or track and field feel.
Yeah, that's right. The individual sport atmosphere. Some guys love that, and some don't. But, you know, if you don't love it, you probably shouldn't be here. I think everybody in the lineup tonight really will enjoy it. And then, of course, it's just a matter of who can get hot.
Holly points. Good rack right there. 4 points total. Chalk it up. His fourth in a row.
That puts him at the top of the heap.
That's it.
Make that 14. He comes away with 4 points on that rack. Now to 15. And now with 16. 17 on the board.
Nice finish. Well done.
18 points for him when all is said and done. He was really enjoying himself out there that time.
Yeah, at one point he knocked in seven in a row and was locked in for a while there. With some good shooting going on.
So it's Kyrie Irving ready to go.
Something the shooters have to avoid here is over-adjusting if the shots aren't called.
Yeah, I agree, Clark. You can't over-adjust. It has to be a very minor tweak. But sometimes, you know, a shooter just has one thought that can get him into a good groove. A little bit like a golfer. You just want one swing thought, one shot thought. Get to that point during this contest, he'll be in good shape. Yeah, that's two racks in a row that he struggled with, guys.
Now, 3 points.
That's three racks in a row now that we've given him fits.
Six. He's up to seven. Can't get the money ball. 8 points. 9 points. Up to 10 now. He gets to the 10-point mark for the round. Well, I didn't expect that score to be as low as it was. What about you guys?
Yeah, he really struggled with the money balls. I mean, I'm not laughing at him, but he missed four. That's going to always make things extra hard for you when you don't cash in the money ball.
He's got to have at least 10. Not too high a bar to pass here.
Very well.
His fifth consecutive miss.
He needs 8 points more to stay in contention.
Brings the money ball.
5 points more to stay in it.
Six. 3 more points to stay in contention. Two racks remaining.
More to stay alive.
Misses for the fourth straight time.
Now all he needs is one ball to go down off this last rack.
Oh. A rough patch right now.
He's sitting at just 9 points as the round comes to an end. Well, not his finest showing. I think we can all agree he could have done a lot better.
Yeah, he was totally inconsistent out there. You know, we always talk about guys getting into a rhythm in this event, and he just never was able to do that.
So it'll be Chandler Parsons here.
To avoid being dismissed and kicked out, he's got to have at least 10. I think that's definitely a score within his reach, guys.
Only now to sink one there. That's four misses in a row. He needs 8 points more. Points. 5 points. Here.
Four more points to stay alive.
He racks down. Two to go.
Two more to stay in it.
9 points. He's tied for second.
Strong close out there.
Away with 11 points. That's far below what he's capable of doing when he's on his game.
Yeah, he might not get an invite back for next year's contest after that showing.
Well, one bad round doesn't mean he doesn't deserve to be here, but there's no question, watching that performance, he did not look suited to the format of this contest.
And so we'll see Wesley Matthews. He knows exactly what score will get him into the next round. To stay in, he needs at least 11. And if he shoots well, he should be in good shape.
Yeah, it's been a bumpy start. Rough going so far.
That's 5 in a row. He better get it together.
He needs 8 more points to advance.
Now with 4. He's 0 for 3 on Moneyball. That could cost him.
7 more points to stay in contention.
6.
He's got his rhythm now. Wes Matthews locked in.
4 or 5 balls on this final rep have to go down. He needs 3 more points.
Now 9 points. He comes away with 11 points. That's far below what he's capable of doing when he's on his game.
You're exactly right, Kevin. He was all over the place. Just could never get it going. Never seemed to settle.
Here we go with Damian Lillard. The shot clock's at 24 seconds. You better be ready to put up some points in a hurry. Chandler Parsons here. Pressure's on. He's got 24 seconds to top the score and move on. See Wesley Matthews. Pressure's on. He's got 24 seconds to top the score and move on.
Well, he doesn't need to do too much here to get past that.
1 point. Gets the money ball. 'll see Wesley Matthews. By going first, he can put a lot of the pressure on the guys behind him. He posts a good score.
Your memory has to be very short in this format. Like less than a second. You have to put every miss right behind you. Forget about it.
Yeah, because one miss can easily turn into 2 and then 3. Then you start racing because you're worried about the clock. And before you know it, you're pretty much out of it.
Misses for the 4th straight time.
Yeah, that's 2 racks in a row that he struggled with.
Oh, boy. attention. 5 points.
It's three racks in a row now that have given him fits.
Six.
Two, his stroke deserted him. I mean, he didn't hit one shot from over there.
Here we go with Damian Lillard.
A better than good shot here to take the lead. 10 points is the score to beat.
1 point. 8 more points for him to tie it up. Now with 4. Yep. That's 5 straight. He's getting on a roll. 3 points more to tie it.
Pretty good start there for him.
8 points.
Take advantage of them, and he did.
And so we'll see Rain Man. Here we go. This is it. He led all qualifiers. Now, can he emerge victorious in the final?
17 points. He'll get the win.
Drains the money ball. Away from the win. 12 for him. That's 13. It's a 14.
Two more to win.
Got it. And that's all she wrote. That
yep.
Does it, folks.
Yep. That's the winning score. Yeah, might as well jack up a few more shots.
That's a big 20 points. The round comes to a close. And he's at 22 points. Boy, he looked great out there, didn't he?
Yeah, it was a terrific start. He was feeling it from the get-go.
And so that will do it. What a tremendous performance. And of all the great talent assembled here today, a great achievement indeed to take home the 3-point contest championship trophy.
What a commando performance by our champion. Once he got rolling, the only question was, who's getting second?
To paraphrase Larry Bird way back, who's going to get second? That's exactly right. And I'll tell you what, Clark, he deserves all the credit in the world to come out on top against a field like that. That's sensational.
And the drama, the excitement, this year's 3-point contest had it all. And it was our pleasure to bring it to you. For myself, Kevin Harlan, and my partners, Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr, thank you, everyone, and good night.